I prayed that God would touch the leaders of this country and cause their hearts to be softened, that the anointing of the Holy Spirit would move on them so they would stop the mistreating of God's people and people in general. I prayed that prayer. I'm going to speak that I prayed that prayer out loud. And if you're a believer, I want you to join me in that prayer. We can hate just like anyone else. We have enough racism. We have enough prejudice. But we have to be a symbol of hope. Okay, go on, Ricky Rush. You pray that if you want to. I'm not going to. Okay, fine. If God has to use me at a time like this to get us through this crisis by saying, now that evil has shown up, can you pray for who you think is your enemy?